144 pounds of the Ohio High School Athletic Association State Wrestling Tournament Finals. Brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you have built. As well as Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. In the gold, we have Joey Blaze from Perrysburg. In the white and green, we have Ethan Burden from Dublin, Kaufman. Bird. Oh, Whirly birded him up. We're gonna call nothing yet. Trying to separate those legs. Can't pass a bent leg. Gotta straighten it out, and he looks like he's going to. Calling stalemate!
40 seconds!
Let's go!
Seconds remaining, and on the shot, out of bounds. Short time after an action pack, but scoreless first period. We're going into the second. It's gonna be Burden's choice. Should go. He's gonna defer now. Blaze chooses down. It's gonna be one. Seconds remaining in this first period. Blaze up 1-0. Ten seconds, man. choosing neutral, he's gonna have to get a takedown anyway. He's hooking. Passing a leg. Got the far ankle. That's trouble. Now he's going to go back to that other ankle. Rolling it through. Drumming up. High head. Looking to win it. What a scramble. Nothing yet. It is one heck of a scramble, though. Man. He's going to rotate. He's rotating. Still got that ankle. 10 seconds remaining. 7 seconds. Your winner, Joey Blaze, in the longest scramble of history.